We've been getting questions on how to get rid of these white lines when sublimating beanies. They typically appear from wrinkles before pressing, leaving a white spot. One tip to minimize these spots is to use adhesive spray. Spray down the jig to hold the beanie in place. Pre-press for about 3 seconds to help smoothen the surface. And there we go! No white marks! Same thing on the other side. Perfect!